Luke?
I ain't been here in a couple of years.
You got here. You better make yourself scarce.
Ah!
I'll tell you, this place is cursed.
What are you doing this for?
Whoa, wait, what the hell?
Good.
Taught you how to tie that knot, a dog!
Howdy there. Welcome. So long.
So long. Remember, train's always running.
Is it easy cash you're looking for, then? We don't have a moment to lose. A caravan has been robbed. Before, I could tip anyone off about it. They got it coming through Cumberland Forest. So, if you head up there now, you might find them in time. You get it back, there'll be money waiting for you. Move your behind already.
You have a good one.
Why are you raising hell on me? Been a while since you've been back, hasn't it? What can I do for you? Go ahead. The sheriff's got an app for himself at one point. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
Morning, ma'am.
Ain't I'm feeling like a strong kick to the shoulder. You'll see a few people in town with that, too.
Easy now. Easy.
You better get ready for a mess. The sheriff's got an app for himself at one point. I won't ask. You'll see a few people in town with that, too. Good choice. Spit 'em like hail. See ya.
Howdy, partner. First time?
Customers love the gum if you're in need of some energy. No getting sick if you chew too much. Take as much as you need.
Next time.
Any quick folks before I eat all these chops myself?
Carrying a dead person.
Your gun or my noose? Ends the same, don't it?
Ah! Let's make this quick. Let's get a look at you. I don't see so good. Jiminy, I'd raise you in this house. There'd be some meat on them bones. You want some of Mama Watson's stew? No, I suppose you ain't got time for eating. Job's a prison wagon. Some of them Russell boys been caught. They need sprung, and sprung sooner rather than later. You'll find them on the road outside Strawberry. Get along now. We'll see what you're made of. Quick as you can. Oh, dear.
I got to say thanks for that last job, if I haven't said it already. What you been doing? It's been getting us boys talking, you know. Real impressive. Now, if you don't mind, I'll get back to my clerking work.
Howdy.
I might have some work, you know.
Okay, then, let's get you kitted out. One day I'll have to tell you about my summer hunting walrus on Unimak. Good to see you. This is about as close to Strawberry as I plan to get for the time being. I don't need another run-in with Miss Davenport. Can't go wrong with that.